The suspect, who has been on the run after four other murders in Aurora, is in custody tonight. Police say 21-year-old Joseph Castorena was caught in Mexico this weekend and is currently behind bars in Phoenix. He is accused of killing three of his ex-girlfriend's family members on Halloween weekend, along with a man who also lived on the property. Aurora police say the FBI and Mexican law enforcement helped in this arrest. It's not yet known when he'll be back in Aurora to answer to the charges.